At least 26 people have been killed after a gunman opened fire at a Texas church during Sunday service.